leaving district. What the fuck? Come on, man. Okay. Heard one. Oh god. Oh god. Sweet. I guess I can reload. We have more clips here. Wait, hang on. Nice. Alright. I guess since that door's unlocked, we can go through there, right? Hopefully we can find something cool. Just that might be a different part of the train station, so let's keep going. You know, I was so confused on where to go, and now I completely forgot that I have the two fuses right here that I could probably take out, damn it. Drop. Drop again. Nice. Should have everything we need. God damn it. Why do I keep wasting shots? Yeah, we can just go through this way. And then we just put the fuse inside the train. There's one, and there's the other. Awesome. Just like the intro.
Back to the train. Sitting here like a fool. Feels like it was just a few seconds ago I was traveling here. No, think straight. I got hit by a car. Woke up, and these things have been trying to kill me since. I mean, what is actually happening with me? Mom keeps telling me to get home, but why? How would that solve any of the crazy shit I've seen? I can't even contact the police here. Everything's just fucked. Could it be that I'm just hallucinating? No, seriously. Am I? Or is there something else? I keep thinking back at that doctor guy. Well, he is crazy, all right. But could he have done something to me? Seeing as he wears a gas mask. Or is all this just not real? I'm confused. I'm just very confused. So many questions, but no answers. I'll see what happens when I come home.
God damn it, there's something in the back, isn't there? Why can't we just leave it alone? Let's pretend it's not there. Right, you know what? For funsies, I'm gonna take my sniper rifle out because I had enough of this bullshit. But first I'm gonna save. Did that save tell me that I'm not gonna survive? Well, fuck you too, game. Thank you for the vote of confidence. Oh, hey. Hello. Hey. Good to see you again. Hey. Ow, bitch. Oh, are you motherfucker? Are you serious? An assault rifle. Nice, I'll take it. Hey! Was that a Minecraft explosion? God damn it, out of ammo. Goodbye. Simon's just done with all this bullshit. Ow. Can you not? Wait, I'm out of ammo. Grab that bullshit because I'm never gonna need it again. Am I barehanded? I am. I'm actually gonna take a syringe, just for fun. Just for funsies. Got the foot. Must be crazy for carrying this around. Rotten, but... you sure are, Simon. More ways than one. Can I just book it? I think I can just book it to the front. I think I can't just book it to the front. Alright. Before I do anything, I know what happens next, but I just wanted to show this off. If you take more than one syringe in quick succession, I'd actually all save. one more than one syringe in quick succession, you start to become dizzy. I think Simon starts to throw up too. Place to put.
Shit. Ow. My back.
Where'd my back go? Where is it? Great. That was fantastic. I am gonna save, however. Alright, and now we start to climb. Oh. Cool. That. Oh, wait, did it? Okay. Don't know how, but did it. I'm running out of time. Okay. It's right there. It's right there. Wait, no. Wait, I see what I have to do. Okay. Come on. Come on. Wait, no. I'm facing through it. Okay. Hey. Find your way out of the forest. Shouldn't be a problem. I'm just tripping balls at the moment. The interior's destroyed, it's not gonna work. Can't open it. Strange, there's no lock. Unlock secret weapons. I should probably grab one of those lanterns.
Better than nothing, I guess.
I'm armed and dangerous. Well, branched, but still. Follow the yellow brick road. Why is there a wall in the forest? For what reason? Yep. They're safe. Anything? Come on, man. Offer me some comfort. My eyes are so fucked. Hey, save. Let me load my save up. Okay, cool. My vision's back to normal. Like it never even happened. I can hear him. I can definitely hear him. Okay, I guess we don't have to worry for now. Need a doorknob to open it. I can't just brute force my way through. Oh, I found it. Yep, there it is. Oh, nice. The fuck, man. Okay, I can't do shit. Okay, cool. Oof. That was anxiety ridden. I hear a woman crying. I don't like this. This is genuinely scary. Hi. Back off. I love how buggy this game is. Alright, I'm gonna take a quick break. BRB.